e Jeff Scott Soto. Questo pezzo si intitola Like a Bullet. Yo!
loses a theme song.
Album solista Spiral Motion, ricordate che poi all'esterno, poi all'interno del locale venderemo qualcosa, qualche merchandising, qualche t-shirt, CD. Dark Days.
I'm gonna go.
questo l'abbiamo scritto proprio prima, finché eravamo fuori a bere
lì dentro.
Symphony of Destruction!
Yeah!
the new Bloody Black Sabbath!
Thank you. Yeah. Marco.
Hello, everyone. Everyone understands me good, right?
Yes.
Thank you for having me back. I have been here many, many times, and it is fantastic. Thanks to Tony and you and all the great people here. Thank you so much. Now, I want to play some songs from a friend of mine. And I had met him when I was in the band Nitro, and his name was Dimebag. And I want to do a tribute to my friend Dimebag from the band Pantera. Are you ready?
We'll be right back.
you. It's a very technical song. So in order to play this properly, I must call the gods of Shred to give me the strength to power through this. Excuse me. I must assume the Shred position. I feel much better now. Anyway, thank you very much. I never knew I would even play this song. This song was designed and written to help guitar players. It was never even meant for a song. It was an exercise that turned into a song that turned into a ton, tens and tens of millions of views on YouTube. So thank you very much. Here it is, No Boundaries. Are you ready? is a smile of metal death. Doom. In a metal death kind of way.
But when I watched Van Halen play, I saw you might as well jump. And I was like, he's a very happy, 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 happy guitar player. But he's metal. He can't be happy. Metal's not happy. When you smile, it's the smile of death, doom, destruction, mayhem, anarchy.
It's a smile of metal.
Not jump, but
I love Van Halen. So, why I'm saying this is, when I play this tribute to Eddie Van Halen, if I smiled, it means death. So anyway, just kidding. But when I smile, it is a smile of So that's how I feel. Anyway, here is my tribute to one of the greatest guitar players ever, one of my big heroes, Edward Van Halen. Are you ready? Yeah.
Thank you.
guitarist in a rock band. I do pretty good with women. But what if I had two guitars? I could get twice as many girls! Woo! I'm like, did it work? Was it successful? No! Not at all! So I'm like, what the heck? And I was like, oh, Michael, you're so good in guitar, but you sing, you're so cute! Shut up! And so, but I love to play this guitar. No more talk. Now we're gonna check it real quick. Okay, we're good. Let's do it. play a song that we just wrote.
Yeah.
We're going to release it as a single. I think it's pretty catchy. Here we go.